Police are appealing for witnesses after the death of a motorcyclist in Mountain Ash. The bike had collided with a bus at around 4:50 p.m. yesterday afternoon. The motorcyclist, a 48-year-old man from Mountain Ash, was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the bus was arrested but has now been released under investigation.